Hello. Hi. Today I play Mega Man 1 two times. Did you know that those things in backgrounds, they in fact aren't bombs? Just the water housing. Some balls on sticks. Most important trick in Mega Man games is just dunking the damage. So Mega Man slides more than you might think, so it's the hard platform around. It's a waste of time to try to take that health, as you will take more damage from it. Yeah, these are the annoying shield, and you try to jump over them, they used to. Hard to kill. Note how enemy is might get to hit you back to the old pitfall. Oh yeah, this is annoying also. You have to jump fast, but it's hard when there's it. Oh yeah. It was easier than you might have thought. So are quite hard to hit as if you jump to hit them when they are open, you will get damaged. No, I talked about gold. Get off, avoid the enemy pellets. But luckily the checkpoint wasn't too far away. Quest the best technique is just tanking the damage as always. An extra life can be useful. For if you lose all your lives, you will have to go to the end of the stake. Open door. Now some people might use safe states, but I never do, because it is cheating. The weird boss is the Bomb Man. The bombs had more splash damage than I expected. Note how the boss way, the road to boss in Mega Man 1, unlike other Mega Mans, is quite a header. That changes much in the next installments. I think I see the patterns in these bombs, where the Bomb Man just throws the bomb at the point where you are, so if you are not in the point, can affect avoid damage. It's quite good that I, for once I learned the pattern of boss. I guess that counts as one play, so it's to get the double battery. Hello. Hi. It's the second installment of Mega Man double battery. As we take the ever so annoying Electman. the steak is annoying from the get-go. Pyrätty tuo annoin jump väri just papi orhettut. Siilen kämpimek tiempo. And has those annoying floor things. Taking it on the stride. More annoying things. Got to shoot them to stop them. Might as well tank the damage. Because man has plenty of health after all. This part is much easier than the earlier parts. You have to shoot the things, otherwise they just shoot you down. There's nothing annoying Vatura. The Mega Man blocks. Wherein you have to use your memory skills. You have to take the other one. It's bad for me, for my working memory is quite bad. Around 3 units. So it's like 5. No. Too late. Too early. God, I got this block and too late. So much faster than you would expect. Timing is hard. To maintain memorizing things.